We're really excited to introduce the Plexi drone. We have thought about the things that people don't really think about. How do you improve drone technology? How do you make it accessible to everyone? How do you inspire people to create using drone technology?
At DreamCube Robotics, we believe technology should be building bridges towards new levels of creativity and productivity rather than barriers. And the Plexi drone is one of those technologies.
A drone that you can snap together and take apart in less than 1 minute. And when you're done, you just put it into your hard shell backpack and take it anywhere that you want to go.
The Plexi Pack is something we designed in order to carry everything you need to capture all the great shots that you want and carry it with you everywhere you go. Anywhere you can go with a backpack, you can take the Plexi drone.
With the Plexi drone, you can carry more than just a camera. With very simple payload clips, you're able to just snap on whatever it is that you want to put on there. It's so simple. Another unique feature about the Plexi drone is that it has retractable landing gear.
You will no longer have any kind of junk in your shot. You never have to crop anything out at the bottom. It's just gonna be clear, beautiful, 360 view.
On the Plexi drone, GPS Follow Me is an amazing feature. All that you do is press Follow Me on your mobile device, on your phone or your tablet, and it's as easy as that.
It's gonna be very, very easy to use. Everybody has a smartphone now. Great, now you just saved yourself $800 for a controller.
Aside from that, you're also able to control more than one of them at the same time.
You will definitely find no drones that you can control using our swarm technology. It's completely new, something you won't find anywhere else.
That means that you're able to view the same scene from multiple vantage points. You get the same shot with one user, but many drones.
Our drone is equipped with an ultrasonic sensor at the front of it. It'll flash its lights and give you an audio message to let you know that you're getting in its path.
You don't have to interpret blinking LED lights because it tells you in its own voice.
Initialization sequence completed. Are you even going to use me?
Plexi drone is going to unleash new dimensions of creativity and productivity and take your camera to places that you never thought were possible.
In order for us to realize our dream, we need your support. Any support that you could give to us to bring the Plexi drone to market would be extremely valuable. Even just sharing our story with your friends. What we're here to do is to reimagine what drone technology means to all of us.
Plexi drone is ready.
My name is Laurent Schnauer, I'm co-founder of Fly. I'm really passionate about new technologies and I naturally fell in love with drones when I first met them a few years ago. I'm convinced that in the future we'll have flying robots around us helping us in our daily lives. But before that, we must overcome a few challenges, in particular with respect to safety and usability. So what we did at Fly is to go back to the drawing board and invent the flying robot of the future. It had to be safe, robust, and with a great user experience. We've been hacking around in my attic for about a year, building prototypes out of balsa wood and DIY electronics. And after many, many trials, Fly eventually stayed in the air and proved to us that it was all possible. So based on this, we managed to convince Pierre Loest, who is a famous Belgian entrepreneur, but also a talented drone pilot. He became really enthusiastic about the project and decided to invest.
Quand j'ai vu pour la première fois Fly, j'ai tout de suite compris que c'était pas un drone. C'est autre chose. C'est comme un dessin de Da Vinci ou de Spielberg qui prend réalité devant vous. Prenez Fly en main et vous comprendrez pourquoi j'ai décidé d'investir dans ce projet.
What makes flying design so innovative? It's made of a single shielded propeller and four control vanes for stability. It has the same size and weight of a soccer ball. It's packed with sensors, a powerful onboard computer, a HD camera, and a Wi-Fi connection. We wanted Fly to be smart and autonomous, so you don't have to be always piloting it. You can select a simple mission through the mobile app and just enjoy the live streaming. Fly is a lot of fun to play and interact with, but it's more than a toy. It's really a platform on which you invent the future of flying robots. We have two APIs and an SDK which enable developers to create applications for controlling Fly remotely or when on the onboard computer. It runs Linux and supports the popular computer vision library OpenCV. You can make Fly autonomously detect and react to what it sees, like tracking someone or something in a room.
Fly is really amazing because it's in the air, but it doesn't seem mechanical. When I saw the Fly the first time flying, I was really impressed about the simplicity of the construction. It's so amazing simple. And if it comes too close, you can just push it away and it moves again and you don't hurt your fingers or anything else.
We now have a complete functional prototype of Fly and we are ready to enter the production stage. So when you support us on Kickstarter, you are showing us that you share our vision and our enthusiasm. So we invite you to join the Flight crew, make a pledge, and let's build the future of flying robots together.